And tomorrow will be the first day back to school for students of Robb Elementary, more than 3 months after the mass shooting that happened there in Uvalde. 19 students and 2 teachers were killed. Plus, the district's police chief was fired over law enforcement's response to the shooting. And solidarity students all across Texas are being asked to wear maroon and white tomorrow to show support for those Uvalde students going back to class.